Yeah. It reminds me of Wada Quebec. I know. Is air going in? Yeah. So, I forgot to mention it, but yeah, we should have done that because people say, oh, to make the experience better is getting a little tiny a waterproof little Bluetooth speaker to put on your board. Am I whispering?
Okay.
Perfect.
It is. Pre-workout. Oh, the orange one.
But it has the bungee cord. Oh yeah, I agree. Santa paddle boarding, fishing. Got our gear. Oh, the water's so warm. Yeah. Yeah, like if we go over there, right? Nobody's there. You feel sick here? Oh, even with it on the shortest? Oh, the tripod is standing up pretty steady. The water's so warm. It was initially cold, but it's good now. Look how over here. It's like nobody's there. If I see a fish, I'll let you know though. If I see a fish, I'll let you know. Huh? You speak up. Pretty good so far. Yeah. Yeah, I rated really well. 4.5 or something. It was like 2,000 reviews. Prime Day.
It just feels more secure than like a canoe, right?
I don't know what it is. For some reason,
yeah, it feels like just like a board that we're just out. It looks great. Here, you can hold it. If we ever were to go with Mackie, for sure, it would be without fishing. Because, like, there's just not enough room. She would just jump and fall off the board and freak out, and then we'd have to save a dog.
I wonder if she can swim backwards.
I think so. She's pretty smart. I think she's not scared. I think she just doesn't like being in the water. Oh, cool. There's like an opening. Like, I guess those are the campgrounds.
Oh, yeah. My back hurt.
Oh yeah. You sure you don't want to move up? Okay. It just looks like you have like no room, but I guess it's because I can't see what's behind you, but it's nice being on the water, no? My butt wet, what? Water must have just touched me. I want to find a place to put this for you. Mm-hmm. Nice, huh? Mm-hmm. See what we got here. We've got a bucket full of trout and a repair kit. Oh, and a bunch of fishing line. Probably should throw that up. Garbage later. These are big poppers. Yeah. Yeah. That taco box is great. I'm glad we got it. You're an expert now. This is a good place to go with my parents, too. Yeah, I do like her. The water feels super clean, too. I feel like I'm getting a foot bath. Like a foot spa. I like this foam thing. It's great. Like if Mackie were on here, she would grip on quite easily. Smells good? Like barbecue? Smells weird? Oh, I don't know. Maybe the minnow? Maybe it's me. You too? Wow, you have tanned quite considerably. It's me. Oh, okay. Who are you talking to today? It's on you again. Isn't that crazy? I don't know how deep this is. Whoa, hey. The water's so still, we're not even moving anymore. You know what's great too? Because with this lake, no boats are allowed on. Like, no motor boats. Mm-hmm. So yes. It's not like you're gonna flip over. Is that what that's for? I don't think so. Oh, look, I can be blind. To yourself then. It's like a dead fly.
Did you take off actually? I realized that the bobber, like, you can put it anywhere, like, you don't have to take it off the hook or anything.
Oh, that's cool. I used to tie my bobber, so good to know that you're not supposed to be
there. Like, you're screwed once you tie.
Yeah. You put bait on, right?
And then,
oh, okay. You don't want to use what you bought here? The little marshmallows. Ew, they look weird. Look at us from the middle of the lake fishing at the shore. Do I see it? What is that? Fourth time. This is our fourth time fishing.
Oh, it's very deep.
You think so?
Yeah, because it's still dropping.
Oh.
It's like, oh. That's the thing dropping.
Oh, wow. Are you using a sinker? I was thinking maybe the reason it's not really dropping so much as the current is drifting it to the right. You could probably put it in the bucket. Okay.
You can use any of these.
Maybe. Probably not, hey? A lot of people have the body glove one from Costco. Yeah, it's expensive. Yeah. Good quality stuff. But yeah, nice to see a lot of people have the inflatable kayak. Mm-hmm. Looks pretty cute. I still think the power hook is better. Mm-hmm. Don't quickly reel, it'll get me thinking you have a fish. Pretend.
Go on.
And then I then I cut it and put a fish in front of you. Oh, I missed recording it. Oh? You lost it?
What?
What happened?
No, now I you think got they it. Ate it.
You think so?
I don't know.
Did you feel something?
No. I mean, I felt something different.
I mean, it snapped off at the top part. I think it snapped where the bobber was, so the bobber weakened the line for you. Okay, you want me holding it? Pretty par for the course bar fishing experiences. Most of the time is spent preparing the line. A fish got our rod, right? Oh wow, that looks pretty. Put a little bird on it. The fin's under you, so have fun with this. Oh, okay. That fish trying to get that mobber being like, hey, why is that fish spinning weird? It's because you got that fin. I think you're just gonna continue. Just put it like all. Okay. Hey. Funny view I've got. Just keep paddling.
You're my best view.
Oh my god, what are eating waves? Riding waves? What's that noise? When the board goes up and down like that. Waves! You got it? Wings? Oh, it's Sunday. Yeah, let's go get wings. Where Maple Ridge? They have wings in Maple Ridge. I don't know. Like, wives, right? A bit, no? Fine, just fucking get it. No paddling for a while. I'm gonna feed it. It's a pretty sturdy paddle. What, you lost what? Oh. The marshmallow? Here. Another bait lost because of the amount of fish eaten.
Would you like some Cheetos?
Can I smell them? They literally smell like Cheetos. Cheetos.
Orange, garlic, and cheese.
Lo-fi beats are copyright free. You okay? Oh. Doctor, I got a Cheeto in me.
I caught a fish. The fish is me.
On this episode of National Geographic, the animal. A little more confidence. And I can do it. You'll have to do it quickly. We're quite close to that tree. I'm here to relax.
And the vibes! That was kind of very windy, honestly.
Yeah. Oh, my feet, did you watch me paddle? What are you, mad?
You almost capsized. You got to be
entire. Oh, yeah? Cool?
Fluid, you know?
Oh, yeah. It's a cooler. Why is only two of your straps on for the life jacket? Just want to be a little bit secure. The last buckle will give you the exhilaration you need to save yourself. Can you imagine we catch a fish this way though?
Who's it gonna be?
Whoa! Give me the paddle. Oh no, just so you can put it through.
It's like a fall.
Yeah?
No.
But this won't. I won't lose the oar.
Oopsies.
You're welcome, dude. Tell your mom. We're out in the middle of the...
Spider.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's raining, though. Yeah, it's raining. Oh my god, of course it is.
Time fishing does not pan out well.
It's raining really hard. Where are we going? Where are we going?
I can't even turn. I wonder if it's because someone's foot is in the water.
Let me get this bucket.
Maybe no, you... get your foot out of the water.
It's cold now. I'm Jilly.
No, that was your picture here. That was your picture here.
Oh, it's cold.
We might die. That is crazy. This is crazy. Yeah, did you actually move it?
Yeah. This seems crazy. It feels like I'm on like a speedboat. Yeah. Oh my god! Relax, will you? Oh, did you? Energy. Yeah. Oh yeah.